I'm at Fremont Street tonight, and I've never been here before. I'm going to see... I don't know. I guess we're going to see what's up. And I'm going to ask some people some questions and see how they respond to me. And yeah, we're going to have a good time. So I just want to know if you think my butt is real or fake.
Looks real to me.
Real?
Nice job.
None of those.
Oh, my boobs too?
That looks pretty good too.
Well, there you have it. Describe it as three words. So the last guy that I interviewed and I asked this question to, he ran off. And I asked him, what if you can describe your penis in three words, what would you describe it as?
Little.
Not very
big.
Not very big. Okay, what do you think my body count is?
Oh my goodness. Okay.
You have to look at me and then judge me.
69.
69?
Yeah.
Ooh. Times
higher
three, right?
Or lower.
Times three. I have to times it by three, right?
No, I just went for.
Or
you know.
Do you want a 69?
Whoa. Is that the second question?
No. Is that what you're really thinking about? Okay, and do you think my ass is real?
I'll say yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you. What would you rate my body on a scale 1 to 10?
A 10 and a half, for sure. I mean, it looks like you spent a lot of money on it, so.
How much money do you think I've spent on my body?
$19,000, at least.
Oh, you're close. You're close. Okay, I got another question. Okay, this is gonna be a little weird, but have you ever had a finger up?
Hell yeah, first knuckle, no big deal. Any more than the first knuckle, it's too much.
Okay, so since you've had that done, tell them all that it's well worth a try.
You get touched in places you've never been touched before. It's wild, it's definitely sure. It gets a little, you can't hold it, you can't stop it.
Yeah. But it's great. I love doing it. So
it's not bad. Can't complain. Not a lot of people are willing to go.
Special people.
I'm glad you like it. Maybe we could like.
Honesty is the best policy.
Yeah.
Okay.
Have to be honest. Okay. What is the most embarrassing moment you've ever had in bed or a girl's ever done?
30 seconds.
You said 30 seconds. Well, I've had my fair share of 30 seconds. I think I counted one time it was like 11. Okay, and my second question to you is, do you think my ass is real?
I hope so.
What? It is.
It's just the way it is.
Yeah? Okay. Okay, and the second one is, what do you think my body count is?
I say a 7, because my wife got me a 10.
10?
Yeah.
10 people? You think I've only been with 10 people?
Yeah, about 10.
You can times that. If you could guess my body count, what would you think? How many people do you think I've slept with?
Maybe about...
Honestly.
About 20.
20? Times 3.
Yeah.
I've had a lot of boyfriends. I'm just kidding.
Life is long.
I'm just kidding. And do you think my ass is real? Okay, it is.
It is?
Yeah, my ass is real. Okay, I have one more question. If you could describe your junk in 3 adjectives, what would you say in 3 words?
Long, succulent, and black. BBC type shit.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay, cut this out. Okay. What is the craziest object that you think that I've ever played with?
Craziest?
Object, yeah.
Yeah. I get the question. Could that be maybe... what could it be, honestly? Let's see. A vegetable?
A vegetable, you're close. Yeah, I've done vegetables. A banana and a cucumber. But I have something like kind of crazier.
Mechanic tool?
A what?
Mechanic tool?
What's that?
Like automatic?
Oh, yeah. You got it. Those are 2 questions. Like, it's a...
Yeah, automatic tool.
Yeah. You can turn it up and it's like... Da-da-da-da-da.
Do I win something?
No, sorry.
Do I get the video?
Yeah, you do. And nice. I have one more question. Do you think my ass is real?
Alright, real. Perfectly real.
Do you think my boobs are real?
Yeah, no, they aren't.
No. But you got all the answers right.
Nice.
So yeah. Okay, would you rather $100 or would you rather kiss me?
Kiss me.
Kiss.
Nice.
Okay.
That's true. Yeah. The only one.
I wanted to do that, and I was like, I chickened out. So I'm glad that you said something.
Bye.